Hey guys, Noxxis here, and in this video I'm going to show you how to play the Great Gathering. It's one of the four themes of the Fleeting Colors in Flight event. So before you can unlock this one, you need to finish first a very long quest with Bado. And once you are done with that quest, the challenges for the Great Gathering will show up. So let's proceed to the first challenge. Okay, so the first challenge is here. So we need to recover supplies. Okay, so our first challenge is Interrogation by Night. We have here Treasure Hoarders. We need to defeat all the Treasure Hoarders. And as you can see, there's a red mark on one of the Treasure Hoarders. So you need to pick up some fireworks and throw it at the Treasure Hoarder. Okay, that's going to remove the defense buff. If you don't remove the defense buff, they're going to be very tough.
Charge! Who wants some of this? Bam!
Gotta run!
Pull in! Oh, coming through!
Okay, so we're done with the first challenge. And pick up the supplies. Okay, so the next challenge should show up now. Here. It's still part of the Interrogation by Night.
Can't catch me!
Okay, so pick up some fireworks and throw it at the hoarder, treasure hoarder with the red mark. Okay, oh, we need to get another one. So press T to throw the firework.
Your life is mine. It's nothing.
Press the advantage! It's showtime! Attaboy!
Okay, that's the second part of the challenge. So let's proceed to the next one. It's here. I'm just checking if there are other supplies that we can get.
Order guide you. That team. Stabilize.
Okay, just do the same thing. Get some fireworks and throw it at one of the treasure hoarders.
Submit! Give up! It's nothing!
Rally! Who wants some of this? Let's roll!
Okay, get the supplies. Let's check first our challenge. Okay, so we're done with the first challenge. And we can proceed to the Curio Salvage. It's here.
Hmm.
Okay, collect this one. Okay, let's proceed to the next one. Pick up all the floating crates. Okay, let's check. Still have one more here. Okay, so that's our second challenge, and let's check our reward, and let's go for the third one. I think it's a time trial. Okay, destroy the transport balloons before they can reach their destination. Okay, we need to do this as quickly as possible to achieve the best result. Okay, I'm not sure if I'm going to get a better score here.
That tingle?
Okay, so it's almost destroyed. Okay, so that's it. Let's check our score. I think we made it. Exit. And let's check our rewards. Okay, so we only need to get 3,000. And then our last challenge is Midpoint Interception. It's still the same thing.
Can't catch me!
Okay, so it's still the same thing, guys. Destroy the transport balloon. Oh, okay, that was a wrong move. Oh, we're not able to get 3,000. Okay, let's check our rewards. And let's check check other stuff here. Let's check our event shop. So we have here our event shop. You can spend your affluence talismans here. And that's it, guys. I hope you find this video helpful, and thanks for watching.